ST4260 End User Quick Start Training Video. Improper adjustment, alteration, service, maintenance, or installation can cause serious injury or death. Installation and service must be performed by a qualified service agency or the gas supplier. This icon is displayed when the water is flowing through the unit. This icon is displayed when the blower is running. This icon is displayed when the burners are on. This icon displays the outlet water temperature set point. Set temperature for highest temperature that you plan to use. Suburban recommends starting with 106 or 108 Fahrenheit and see how that feels. Shower and washing dishes. Adjust up or down as desired. Mixing cold water should be used to reduce temperature in small amounts as required. Child safe temperature max at 122 Fahrenheit. Hold up arrow for 5 seconds to go up to 131 Fahrenheit. 20-minute timer. ST will automatically turn off after running for 20 minutes. To reset, turn the hot water off at the fixture. Wait at least 5 seconds, turn back on. What to do if the unit locks out? Just turn off and on the water. No need to exit shower, no need to cycle power. Most showers run up to 1.5 GPM. So if you mix too much cold water, you may not hit the minimum flow rate of hot water. Use maximum water flow as much as possible. Outdoor shower? Outdoor shower fixtures can mix water when turned off. This can cause problems at other fixtures. Time to receive hot water? Not instant. The time required for proper burner ignition is approximately 7 seconds after the user turns on a faucet or other plumbing fixture. Several attempts for ignition may be required to purge air from the gas lines. After ignition, the water heater will begin to control the outlet water temperature, but may take several seconds to reach the user due to cold water in the hot water line. Sediment removal. Follow the product instructions for routine owner maintenance. The Suburban IW60 maintenance kit works with the ST water heaters as well. Winterizing. Follow RV manufacturer's instructions for draining entire water system. Once drained, RV non-toxic antifreeze can be added if recommended by your coach manufacturer. If bypass valves are not in correct position, water can leak past and result in the ST water heater not functioning properly.